what I wanted to do. Don't heal that thing. Ah. Damn, you guys worship this ostrich or what? It missed anyway, see? You're fools, I tell you. Fools. See? It just misses. Now it's gonna die. So this way, I think, is this door. Ah, we can't get there. At least I don't think so. It's the ones we've been fighting all along. Yeah, the wound key doesn't work. Didn't mean to do that. Orb of Truth doesn't work. And Dwarf Key doesn't work. It's a key we're gonna find later, obviously. Alright, so just continuing along. Being ambushed by purple jack-o'-lanterns. Here's a dead end, so I want to make sure it really is a dead end. Same here. Now, runs into trouble means we get the initiative for some reason. Because I don't think these things will even go. Yeah. I'm not sure why it says that. Much as I hate those things attacking a force, there's more of these. Maybe Inigo. Nope. He won't go first. Buttons are non-responsive. Inigo. Yeah, give him a small heal. I'll try to keep him close to full, just in case. Okay, yeah, dead end here. I'm gonna end up going right, but I just want to check this dead end. Most probably nothing, because I've never searched a dead end and found something. But it's right here, so... Okay. Can we go this way? Oh, there's a pit coming up. Saving. because... Okay, the pit is right in front of me. Going into my maps, I'm going around it like this. There's a stairs around the corner to the right, and... which really doesn't lead to anything. Now, down the... there's two things to find. A weapon, which I'll show you in a minute, or a few minutes, which is pretty awesome, I think. We'll see how it compares to the spear. And 200 gold. So, you could screw your 200 gold. I'm not gonna bother with that. So, yeah, down below, it's like, yeah, there's nothing there. According to this, yeah, nothing down there. So I'm just gonna continue going around this pit. Too bad she can't take out any of them. Let's get two out. Look at that. Three levels of heal. Long corridor. Yeah, there's a room ahead littered with traps. Or pits, rather. Indigo wriggles free of the reb. So do we all. Sweet. All wriggling free. I wonder if that's our defense that affects that? Pyra's gonna need some points. Yeah. Well, it looks like a big open room, but it's actually not. Is that two groups or one? One group. Can't be all strategic about it when there's one group. Die, war lizards! It ran away. Okay. So we move up here. Crossroads here. Straight ahead, one step ahead is a pit. To the right of us, one step ahead is another pit. So we will go this way. So we found map one. I have to drop something soon. Okay, this shows you where all the pits are in this room. Right in the center on the bottom is where we came in. And there was the pit that I mentioned a few seconds or a minute ago, whatever. The pit in front to the north and the pit to the right, which is to the east. So those two pits, and as you see, we've got some more pits up ahead. Now, this alcove we're in The other one we couldn't get to is because of the pit. Oh, there's a battle axe in there. Alright, so, but I'm not even using this map. I have my own map, which I'm looking at on my other monitor here. And I'm looking, and I'm, there's nothing really else to find in this whole room except for that battle axe. And to leave this area, obviously. So I have to find a way around. And yeah, there's only two ways in or out of this room. The one we came in, and then straight north from here, past all this crap. So we want to go here, because there's a pit in front of me there. I'm going to save just in case I mess up. I don't feel like doing it all over again. Sometimes the control's not responding. Alright, so that one little entrance or little hallway to the right has a pit in it. So we can't go that way. There's a pit in front of me now. So I go this way. Okay, there's a pit in front of me at this point. So I go here. And basically I can stick to this side. I can't go around, can I? Oh, can I? Actually, to the right up here goes into the center. You really can't get anywhere here because there's pits all around except for that one way in. So it's kind of a waste to go there. We go all the way here and fight war lizards. You went quite a way before being attacked by anything. I was actually surprised. You left us alone for this whole room so far. I have this no damage crap, I don't like that. You must always do damage. I insist. I'm gonna kill one of them, thank you. Well, all those things, all that get cast quick on themselves. That's why they attack before Pyra. It's like you never see that. Can we kill them now? They've boosted themselves up to such a degree. There you go. Okay, we go here. We just make sure we just need to be healed. Milo. Just Milo, really. Okay. I'm checking my map. Go around here. Oh, just one of you? You're doomed. It's really tricky. I can only imagine playing this at home, guys, back in the frickin' 90s. Drawing these maps, I'd be going insane. I would be insane. I would not be the person you know today. I'd just be like this insane person. So one, take two steps in, and then move aside because there's a pit. I'm gonna save again. There's a pit right in front of me. So I'm gonna move over here. At this point, there's a pit on either side of me. Alright, so now we should be able to just follow this right around. To the chest. And are we out of... wait. I think we don't have any spots. I'm gonna take a healer fruit. I know it's a waste, but it's either that or drop it. Indigo will take a healer fruit. I know, right? Because I want to sell the battle axe. Actually, I don't think this is any good for any of us. Well, he can't even use it. Oh, it's the same one that Milo's using. Alright. Okay, now we have to go all the way back and get out of here. So saving again, we gotta go back all the way back up. Go here, here. Kill war lizards. How dare you lay hands on me, sir? Actually, were those undamaged? I'm not even sure. Yeah, I think I messed that up. Okay, so just check this out. Yeah, it's as if he never used a healer fruit. He only has one more hit point than he did before he used it. But we're okay with points, pretty much. Alright. So there's one in the corner. I have to move here and continue forward. Now there's one in front of me. And we're actually facing that pit right now. There's a lot of them. They need a lot of hits. Damn it. Oh, 0 points. Haha. Oh, 0 points. Cool. They're trying to heal the one that's not damaged. Real smart, guys. Must be tiny little brains in there. Oh, I've been running for a while already. I feel like I've barely made any time here. Alright, so we need to go forward one more. And then straight in, because there's a pit on either side of that entrance there. They just basically try to heal themselves the whole time. Alright. Okay. So over here, there's no pits for a while. Glad about that. This way is supposedly a dead end. Oh, it's a pit! That's not marked on the map. That was not marked on the map. Oh, jeez. Smoke. Blowing smoke up my arse. Yeah, another way. So you know that's down there. There's no reason to go down there. Oh, they cast slow. Alright. Save here, and don't take the right fork. Go this way. What's it that? Alright. Yeah, we want to take this way for now. These are one-way doors, I believe. We can't leave. But that's okay, there's another way around. Quite a lot of them, huh? Continue past here. No! Leave me alone! Don't eat me! Does he say that to all the monsters? Wait a second. You're not monsters? What are you doing here? You came all this way to rescue me? Praise be to the ancients! I've been lost ever since I fell through one of the accursed trap doors. With your help, I might just see my sister again. Dai joins your party. Alright, so, again, like, he's in your party, but he's not in your party, and, he's basically there, and, he will randomly attack, but however, he's nowhere near as effective as Gila, or Gila, unfortunately. So with that, I will save. Oh! Hello there! I got a bouncy ball! I really don't know how tough this thing is. So let's buff ourselves up. Try to debuff him. Or it. Okay, it worked. ...54 points on Inigo. Tally-ho! 10 points. I mean, every little bit helps. Ah! There we go. Look at that. Oh wait, where am I? I am not where I thought I'd be. I want to go one more. Might just keep him with us for a while? I don't know. Unfortunately, what do we have here? Smelling salts? There's smelling salts in there. I still have two, so I'm gonna leave them in there. Maybe I'll come back and get them if I need any. But anyway. And Milo could use some healing as well. Unfortunately, we have quite a bit of walking to do. Until we get anywhere... until we get to anything of note. Huh. Oh. Haha. You healed him before he got hit. For that, you die. Jeez. Night Wraith. Pretty cool name, I like that. Night Wraith. This I don't like though. Ouch. It burns. Okay. Healing for everybody. So, as soon as we round this corner, we'll find another door. I don't need those webs. So that's our way through. I'm not getting stuck on the other side of a door like that.